Hello there. What's going on, kids? My name is Happy. I'm Happy the Hippo. And I'm happy to see you. That's right. I'm the hip-hop and most happening, happiest hippo in all the holidays. That's right. The holidays ain't seen a happier hippo than yours truly, Happy the Hippo. Why, you might just ask, what makes Happy here so happy? Well, I'm about to tell you. It's because everybody wants me for Christmas. That's right. Didn't you know why they wrote a whole song all about me, Happy the Hippo? Well, maybe not about me personally, but about hippos. And the song goes something like this. Hit it, kids.
Hippopotamus for Christmas.
That's me.
And your
big fat
frog might be you.
That's me too.
He won't answer you.
Nope.
A dirty chimney flue.
Nope.
And bring him through the front door. That's the easy thing to do.
Mm-hmm.
I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes and see you.
Yes, they do. That would be me.
No crocodile.
Nope.
No rhinoceros.
Nope.
I only like hippopotamuses.
That's me.
Hippopotamuses like me too.
You say you want a hippopotamus for Christmas. No other animal will do. Listen to the kids, they know what they want.
There's lots of room for him in our Chicago lunch. I'd meet him there and watch him there and give him his massage.
I love the sun. Oh yeah, we know you do.
Only a hippopotamus
will do. Only thing will do.
No crocodiles or rhinoceroses.
Nope.
I only like
hippopotamuses.
And hippopotamuses like me too.
Oh yeah, I like you too, especially when you like me. Thank you, kids. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.